But members of Cincinnati Shabbat House quick to say, blame us.
Significant. Are we causing disturbances, causing turmoil in this community? Let me very emphatically state that this has nothing to do with the Jewish people.
Whatever sparked it, the fact is that fountain school battleground, just yards from the menorah, a group of Klansmen, as promised, erected this and stood for only 3 hours.
Watch it.
David Miller, not
so on my way down here, I just decided there's too many kids in this community. There's hundreds of thousands of kids in this community that don't need something like
Miller for disorderly conduct. And took away the dance cross, calling it a safety hazard. The local champion of free speech, former Contemporary Arts Center director Dennis Berry, says institution allows the symbol.
I may deplore what the Klan does. I'm one of those people that would defend their right to express their political. If the square is going to be a forum for expression, then we have to protect all explore.
City leaders reluctantly agree and will allow the Klansmen to put up a new cross. A Klan member told us by phone they will do just that, though he said the next cross be made of metal. On Fountain Square, John Matarese, Channel 9 News.